Hughes allows Duchene time to catch up. Fed it to the left. And back to Duchene. Slam dunk. He scores. He and Seguin kept trying to find each other. By the time they found Duchene, it was wide open. And Dallas has their biggest lead.
Yeah, well, they've siphoned some of the enthusiasm out of the Devils here in the second period. This will add to that. This is second goal in the game where they got the puck back again after the Devils broke it up. That was the power play goal back in the first period. Ben set up Pavelski twice, and this is a flat dunk as Duchene points at his buddy Tyler Seguin. Yeah, they love those, I would suspect.